Excuse me, sir.
Yes, robot?
I'm wondering if you know where I can find a sphygmometer.
A sphygmometer? B sublevel, room F, drawer 620-049.
049.
No problem.
A lot of robots.
I'm coming down.
Okay.
I was first, but my task is priority code E.
Well, mine is code D, so you have to race.
Be quiet.
Now, who's first?
Them!
Seeds are in Botany Bay 20, and 10-foot poles, aisle 12.
12.
Space pod 4, CZ10, left.
Go.
Left down X, triangle square. Yeesh. Oh, so much to remember. But that is why I am building this. My
remember me,
super brainulator. It will remember everything for me.
You,
Dexter. Just one more nut and it is operational.
Oh no.
Dee Dee? Where am I?
Are you?
Who am I?
You are Dexter.
Hello?
Yes?
Anybody out there?
It's your lavatory. Hi, Dee Dee.
Are you talking to me?
Yes.
Well, your name's Dexter, isn't it?
Yes.
Is it? Right, honestly, I don't really remember.
You don't remember
All
your
I can
name?
Recall is a sharp pain in my skull, then blackness. And then I woke up in this fantastic place. If you strange being can shed any light on my circumstances, I would be forever in your debt.
You mean you don't remember where you are or who
Your lavatory.
You are?
No. Can you help me?
You're in your lavatory.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Here's how it is.
What?
Your name is Dookie.
That's not his name.
Remember?
Remember?
Well, it is.
No.
And my name is Queen Dee.
Hi, Dee Dee.
The almighty and most beautiful. And this
is the lavatory.
Playroom.
No, it's not.
Here we love to play.
We don't play here.